incremental encoders can be connected through the built-in high-speed counter function of the LP series. One incremental encoder can be connected per LP series product. Related drawing ladder programs can be downloaded from the Otonix website. The model name of HMI is the LP-A104-T9D-8-C6R. Set the phase to phase 2. Set the mode to 1. Set the match value 1 to 10,000. Set input port 1 to XO, and input port 2 to X1. The incremental encoder model is the E50S8-100-3-T-24. Connect the power to LP-8. Connect the power to the LP-A input terminal. Connect the power to the encoder. Connect encoder phase A to XO and phase B to X1. Download the drawing program. Download the ladder program. Start monitoring. When the encoder rotates in the CW direction, the counter value increases. When the encoder rotates in the CCW direction, the counter value decreases. When the reset switch is pressed, the counter value is initialized to 0. When the interrupt value is reached, the counter value is reset as soon as the output is turned on.